This is a video showing how to set up remote data collection with one of PASCO's wireless sensors. In this case, I'm going to be collecting data with one of the temperature sensors. So I'm going to click on the Bluetooth icon at the top of the page. This will scan for the available devices, and I have a wireless temperature sensor that is turned on and within range. I'm going to select that. I'm going to click on that line. After a brief moment, it will be connected. To set up for remote data collection, you'll select on the icon. If you're not sure what the icon does, just roll over it, wait for a moment, and then a description of what that icon will do will appear. So we'll go ahead and click on this. So with this, I have the option of selecting the sampling rate for my sensors, for my sensor. If I'm going to be collecting data over a long period of time and I'm not anticipating a very quick change of the temperatures, then I can reduce my sampling rate. So even with a sampling rate of 10 samples per second, I would still be able to collect data for over four hours. But a more reasonable long-term data collection rate would be to reduce the sample rate. I can do that by reducing the numeric value to 1, or I can change my sampling rate unit from hertz to another time unit. So say, for instance, I wanted to collect data once every minute, I could select the sample rate unit for minutes. So you can see with this setup, with the available battery, of course, this could sample for 22 days. So once I've selected the rate that I want to sample at, I can go ahead and select OK. And it gives me some brief instructions on how to complete my data logging. So right now, my sensor is sampling in autonomous mode. The Bluetooth light on the device is flashing yellow, saying that it is collecting data. Once I'm comfortable with the instructions, I can click on OK. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to repair my device and select it so that I can collect my data. So I'm going to do that by pressing the power button on my wireless device. In this case, it's my wireless temperature sensor. And then I'll turn the power back. Now I can see that it is available again. I'm going to roll my cursor over this, and I can say that I can now retrieve my data. I'll wait for a moment. It's saying that I'm connecting to a sensor with logged data, and I'm going to collect my data. It has a timestamp for when I started collecting my data, which is just a moment ago, and now I can retrieve the data. So I'm going to retrieve the data and delete the data from the sensor, and I'll click on OK. And I was able to successfully retrieve the one run. I'll go ahead and click on OK. And now I have a display of the data. As I had a sampling rate of only 1 per minute, you can see that I collected data for only 1 minute here. If you are collecting data for a longer period of time, you can change the horizontal display in terms of hours or days if desired.